It's a bad time for non-league at the moment because you just lost Claydon and West of Field, isn't it?
Come on, Mo. Come on.